that's a new fastest lap for the race.